Hey everyone, Nick here with the Best Buy blog. You just heard Casio's new LKS450, a 61 note keyboard that's very light and very portable. I think this keyboard is gonna really interest beginners and people that really wanna learn by themselves, thanks to numerous options that I'll discuss a bit later. Let's talk about the keyboard itself. There's 61 light keys, but these keys will react to your touch. So if you play hard, heavy, it's gonna get louder, and the softer you play, it's gonna get softer. Internally, you can adjust some of this response to really personalize the experience to your own touch. Probably if you're a beginner, you won't play with it too much, but if you're coming from a piano background, this might be useful for you. On the back panel, there's a few inputs and outputs. First of all, there's a pedal input. There's no sustain pedal included with this product. You only get the keyboard, an adapter, and a music stand that will hold your sheet music. So you need to buy that separately. There's an input for auxiliary. You could use this to play music from an iPod or a CD player. That's very interesting if you want to practice with something that's, on a CD. There's a headphone or just regular output. This you can use obviously for headphones and silent practice, but you can also plug into a mixing desk or, external speakers to have a bigger sound if you need that. And last but not least, there's a microphone input, which really might interest you if you want to practice your singing while you're playing piano, or maybe if you have an interest for karaoke, that could be a fun way to get that going. There are some digital ports. We're talking about here a port that will accept a flash drive, a USB flash drive, and there's also a USB port to connect to your computer. Both of these ports only transmit MIDI information, so no audio here. Back to the keyboard, the sounds. Well, you heard first of all one sound at the beginning. That's the main piano sound, but there's in total 600 different sounds, which is a lot, and this covers everything from pianos, electric pianos, organs, you've got synthesizers, wind instruments such as brass and woodwinds, you got strings, you got guitars, basses, percussions, drum sets. Really, I don't think you'll ever be wishing you had any more sounds. So yeah, there's a lot of sounds to explore, and I actually recorded two more examples for you just to get an idea how this keyboard sounds. So apart from the 600 different sounds on the LKS450, there's also an accompaniment section. There's 200 rhythm tracks that you can activate and practice your arranging skills. Obviously, arrangement is a more advanced concept, and it might be out of the grasp of beginners, but it's still interesting to know that you'll have access to that as you grow with the keyboard. It's not a arranger model, but with these 200 rhythm tracks, you'll be able to create arrangements on the fly thanks to buttons near the screen that will enable you to activate different song sections. You'll be able to cue, drum fills, variations of the rhythm you're playing, endings. You'll have a lot of options to explore musicality, and especially playing the keyboard, which is a really complete instrument, you'll really develop some nice musical skills with this feature. To give you an example of how it works, I recorded a short example. So the keys on the LKS-450 actually light up, and Casio didn't do this just for fun. There's a whole learning system in the keyboard, and it's really interesting. There's 160 different songs that come from a variety of composers, and you'll be able to learn these songs slowly or, you know, at your rhythm, and really internalize them in a very different fashion, you know, that doesn't involve sheet music. I think it's a very interesting concept, and it's kind of a new way of learning the keyboard, but I think it could actually, you know, provide decent results, especially if you're just starting out. You'll be able to see where each note is, you know, practice your fingering, and then eventually get it down by heart without even, you know, looking at sheet music, which can be, you know, intimidating, especially when you start. To demonstrate this, I recorded a little session of me trying to learn a song, a piece of music, I should say, that you'll probably recognize. So I think this keyboard is a really interesting choice for beginners. At this price point, obviously you're not getting the top of the line sounds or feel or, you know, accompaniments and options. But you know, if you have experience with keyboards, this is probably not the model for you. But for beginners, this is where it gets interesting. You have a lot of variety of options. It's gonna last you a long time. And the educational side of the keyboard is where I think it really shines. You won't have to, you know, stress out with lessons, you know, going to music school. You'll just be able to learn at your rhythm, you know, by yourself with the keyboard, and then, you know, maybe go see a teacher and work from there. There's also a bunch of different things that I didn't discuss in the video, such as the Cordana app, which is Casio's, you know, learning and keyboard app. All of that I describe more in detail in my written review, which you can find on Best Buy's blog. So if you're interested in learning more about this keyboard, this is where I suggest you go. I go more in depth about this model. Well, that's it for me. My name is Nick, and thank you so much for watching.